That's a wide lens. All right, you good?
What are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing? What are you doing to me?
What? What do you mean?
Michael's been on my back all night. He's bothering me. Why didn't you make your payment last week?
What are you talking about? I made my payments last Tuesday. What are you talking about?
You paid him last week?
Yeah, I paid him last week. And what'd he say? I didn't pay him? He's a f***ing liar. Where is he?
You paid him?
Yeah, I paid him.
Last week?
Yeah.
Last Tuesday?
Yeah. Charlie, you don't
know. He's here.
Where?
Out front.
So where do I care?
I'm gonna go get him. We're gonna straighten this whole thing out, all right?
Oh, hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Charlie.
What?
Well, you're right.
I'm right.
Yeah. Was it last Tuesday?
Yeah. That was Tuesday last week. That's the one before that's about to come up.
My mistake. I'm sorry. Forgive me. I thought it was last week, the week before.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it?
That's right.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Hey.
You're about to learn the two most important things in your life. Never rat on your friends, and always keep your mouth shut.
Hey, Jimmy, yeah, that was my car. Great seeing you, Jimmy.
How you been? Wait, didn't I talk to you before? Didn't I tell you not to get anything to attract attention?
It's all right, it's a wedding gift. It's under my mother's name. I just got married.
John, what are you, nuts? What's the matter with you?
What are you getting excited for?
What am I getting excited for? I get a million bulls out there and you're gonna get us all pinched. What do you mean? What the f*** is the matter with you, huh?
I'm sorry, Jimmy.
What's the matter with you?
I'm sorry.
What the f*** is the matter with you? What did I tell you? What did I tell you? Don't buy anything. You alright? Don't buy anything.
Jimmy, I'm sorry.
Fat f***ing all west sign.
Hey, Henry. Hey, Jimmy, how's it going?
I don't believe this. What are you f***ing stupid or what? Excuse me.
What's the matter?
Take it off. Come on, take it off. I don't care. Take it off. Guy gets his padding, you get a $20,000 mink. Get it out of here, right? I don't care where you got it, all just right, bring right. It on back from where you got it. Get it out of here, you understand? Get it out of here.
All right, let's go. Look, I'm
shut the f*** up. You're very good, you. That settles it. You are my shrink.
No, Mr. Vitti, you're not ready for this. You're not ready to open up.
Listen to you. The fucking honesty. Nobody talks to me like that. Do you understand? Do you understand?
I understand.
That's it. Let's do it. I'm ready.
You don't hear the word no very often, do you?
I hear it all the time, except it's more like, no, please don't.
All right, I am here for 2 more days. When I get back from New York, I will treat you exclusively for 2 weeks. I just have to figure out what I'm going to tell the rest of my patients.
You want me to clear your schedule?
No.
Jimmy!
No, Jimmy. No, I will see you when I get back from New York. Okay, good night, Mr. Beatty.
All right. Hey, Doc. You. I'm going to be seeing a lot of you.
Someday a real rain will come and wash all the scum off the streets.
Oh, have a good time, man. Catch you later, copper.
What'd you say?
I said, catch you later, copper.
I'm no cop.
Well, you are. It's entrapment already.
I'm hip.
Funny you don't look hip. Go ahead, man. Have yourself a good time. Enjoy. You're a funny guy. Well, looks on everything, huh? All right. Go, man. Have yourself a good time. Enjoy. Funny guy.